To better understand the seven defining attributes that make you special. Now, let's discuss the uses of agility. A nuclear blast and the subsequent fallout will have many adverse effects on life as we know it. Intensive, prolonged radiation exposure may transform those above ground into decrepit, rotting beings that have lost their ability to reason. They will likely be without common manners and quick to anger. You must learn to make the most of available firearms, but enthusiasm will only take you so far. Now let's try that again. And remember that with your impressive agility, you can act more decisively in VATS. See? It's a snap. Agility can also help you out in difficult moments. But why place yourself under undue stress? Instead, try a subtler route. Taking the quieter approach is always worth consideration. Your agility can turn a sneak attack into a complete tactical move. Keep in mind, others may have the same bright idea. Your agility will help you move through the wasteland with ease and yield other benefits, like assaulting an unsuspecting dreamer for the in hastily reloading your firearms by piling on damage to additional targets when the regularly study your Vault Tech provided materials to prepare for survival. And to answer the question, do you know what makes you special?
Do you? Told us about the Institute and how to get in there and the teleportation and coursers, and so now we have to go hunt down a courser. I think we're gonna attempt that tonight to get the courser chip so we can build the molecular relay and finally get into the Institute. Tomorrow night, we're going to do a bunch of side quests. We'll make it a side quest Wednesday.
All this walking's wearing me out.
I would like to acknowledge TV for our latest follow. Actually got to meet him in person. He's a firefighter, he's a really nice guy. He went to do a repair today. Kept me company on the roof while it worked and helped out a little bit. Okay, first thing we do is check out our inventory. So we've got a bottle cap mine for the minefield. Not carrying any extra weight there. Clothing, we've got plenty of food. We'll get rid of the dirty water. Probably wouldn't hurt to pick up some purified water out of the workbench, if there is any. So let's dump the dirty water. Get some purified water out of here. Cure all addictions. I really need those. Let's drop three of those. Okay, minefield. Let's see, I think we're going to go down this way.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Let's go to the old shop here. Fix our hot rod up. I think that's what was stopping us last time. Okay, can we do any other modifications? No, we still need to get our science rank up. Science and armor. About our arms. Okay, here we go. So, let's do the legs. So first, the bane of our existence was adhesive. Now we have plenty of that with the adhesive garden. Now it's going to be aluminum. We'll do one of them. 5 more aluminum. Okay. Let's make sure Kate's not carrying any junk with
her.
Hey,
this better be worth.
Her power armor needs some work too.
It. Hey.
Hmm? Anything wrong?
I need you to get out of your power armor.
You got it.
Okay. I really do need to. Am I storing anything? Saturday.
Hey.
What you need? No problem.
Okay. Hunter and the Hunted traveled to CIT. Well, we can go to Cambridge and make our way from there. Thank you. Oops. Sorry about that. It figures. Start a stream and work calls, duty calls. I'm a roofer by trade, and then I have a small handyman business that I do part-time, my side gig, and I stream at night. And then, of course, every other week, I have my son as well. Okay, Kate. What I forgot to check was the ammo. We're still good. That sound, is that flies? Let's take them.
Something's ghosting us. Hold up. You hear that? Find out what you need and I'll get right.
Sorry about that, everybody. I tried to continue to play and talk on the phone about work. So we've made it into CIT. Or actually not CIT, where are we? Green Tech Genetics, we've tracked down the courser. Made it into Green Tech, now we gotta make our way up to the top floor and eventually take out this courser. sorry about all the interruptions. That's what happens when you run your own business. You work for someone else. It's what I have to do to survive in this little town that I live in. You either have three jobs or you starve.
Now you're starting to piss me off.
What Kate was doing with this gunner here. Really wish she would get out of the way, Kate.
They'll be back,
she says. What are you, the Terminator? Okay, I think we've picked up enough. Did I get that last incendiary pistol, whatever it was? Yeah, let's try this thing out. East wing near the courtyard. There you go. That's where we are. And we better have a little snack here. Let's have a Nuka cherry, some noodle cups, and a lemon chop. That ought to get us up. Perfect. Chem cooler. Chem sell for big money. Big bucks, no whammies. Shoddy shells. A little something something for Quinlan. Kate with her ever trustful shotgun. I give her better weapons and she just doesn't use them, so, you know, whatever, it's on her. Hopefully by the end of this we'll have a bunch of fusion cell ammo. It starts them on fire. I like this gun.
Last mistake.
I don't know though. It's not really all that.
Gonna use you to scrape the mud off my boots.
Why don't you quit playing with that guy and just take him out for us, Kate? That sounded like she did it. Oh, they're still playing with each other in there.
You mean that's it?
You done playing with it? Look at all that. Look at that. You could have walked up to him, put two in him, and been done. What are you doing? Our weight 311. We may have to come back in here and loot. You know, I like this combat rifle better. It hits a lot harder. Too, bud.
Dying time is
God,
here.
I hope there's a bounty on you.
Damn it, Kate.
What? I was just getting warmed up.
That's cool. I got credit for that one.
Reading that now. Really?
Yeah. What are you gonna do about it? getting me an edumacation. What, are you jealous you can't read, Kate? Just so much good junk. Yeah, we're getting close to being... I got you in the foot. How'd that feel?
That was easy. Right.
We're gonna have to be real selective. Oh, did you change weapons? Will you get out of the way, please? Real selective on what we pick up now that we're getting close to our weight limit. As he picks up a heavy typewriter and throws it in my back pocket. Kate's having a good old time. She likes this kind of stuff. don't you? Look at your armor, chick. I think we got plenty of steel to fix it. Jeez Louise.
We've lost contact with sectors 2 and 4.
You always take me to the nicest places. You're such a weirdo. Life's better, Kate, but all it does is complicate the shit out of it. I'm running low on 45s. We need to switch it up.
Never know what will turn up.
Yeah, we definitely have to come back and check this place out, Kate. I totally agree 100%.
Nice.
floors and we're there. This is gonna be fun. I don't know where Kate went. These aren't really worth it. There's nothing in there, really, that I need. Except some ammo. Some aluminum. Alright. I'm over it. Don't think there's anything really. Yeah, let's go get this courser. Automatic. It was a good little battle there, but we got him. Good job, Kate. Couldn't have done it without you. Too bad none of these guys made it. Now we have to take this courser chip back to old Virgil. And he will draw us up the schematics. That just goes outside. For the molecular relay.
This is a piece of cake. Oh, that buster hurts.
Annoying synth. For that. We did screw around a little bit. No, no! Didn't want to go down here. Jump down in the wrong hole.
Amazing how much money these old corporations threw away building crazy shit like this.
Crazy shit like this, she says. That's awesome. You gotta love Kate. Her view on the world is... unique. Very unique. All right. Fast travel back over to Sanctuary. Repair, drop off our junk. Go see Virgil, get the plans, go back. Ooh. I'm not quite sure that Sturgis is gonna build the molecular relay for us because we haven't done anything for the Minuteman. Okay, so we have to talk to Amari first before any of these people are gonna analyze it anyway. So let's just go ahead and go talk to Amari.
Wow, this place is a shithole.
What? Whatever this Brotherhood of Steel is. Not buying that come in peace.
Come in peace bullshit. I don't buy it either, buddy. So 1 day and 5 hours and 19 minutes.
Hey, Cleo.
I hope you're buying.
Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living, after all.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Murder and mayhem at a discount.
Murder and mayhem at a discount. Okay. I need 45s. Decal. Shotgun rounds, and you need to buy my 308s.
thought of steel, but stay out of good hands.
You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a Courser chip.
A Courser chip? You fought a Courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately,
oh my god.
I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a Courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
That's right, we do have to go to the Railroad.
Thanks, Doctor. How do I find them?
I can't contact them directly. They usually come to me when they have a synth that's escaped the Institute and wants new memories. But I do have a code phrase, some kind of clue if I ever needed to find them on my own. Follow the Freedom Trail.
All right. I'll find them.
Good luck.
Thanks.
I'm sorry what I have is so cryptic, but hopefully you can figure things out as you go.
Yeah, you're alright. Okay, let's go fix your armor. Thing is, they're real close. Well, 8 blocks away. But that's downtown in Crashesville. The game does not like to play nice on console. Yeah, see, the railroad headquarters is right here somewhere. Right here.
Need something?
Hi.
You need to talk.
Yep. You need
to get
out
of
there.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
You got it.
She sucked up a lot of bullets for us.
Heads up.
Yeah?
Then you need to... Let me have that. This. She had all this on us when I was selling that stuff. Uniform. That's okay, we can get another one. T60. separated. That's all the aluminum that we have. This is a pretty cool machine. And we got another one here. Actually, we can turn these lights on. Got another T-51 here, and then we got the original T-45 and three more frames. Did see that there's corn ready.
Can't talk now.
Seems to be growing well.
Hit a spy on me.
No, I'm not a synth, dude. I run this joint. I built this place for you guys.
You think you're safe?
Are you stupid?
That's how they always get you.
You would complain even if there wasn't nothing to complain about. Okay, well, I guess there's a little bit more adhesive. That should be the last thing on the list, right? Just five apiece.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think the rest of it.
See, we can't scrap out of those first. We sell it. Okay. So 25 damage. Where's my tire? 35 damage. Okay, so we'll pack that knife around too and switch around, and then I can't wait to get some 4570s for that. I think I am going to put that on just to reduce our weight. Okay, so we need to dump one into luck. And that'll get that up, and then when we randomly receive 3 XP from any action, the lower your intelligence, the greater the chance. So what's our intelligence? Still a lot to go, a lot to level up. A lot to go. Chapter in the story continues. I do appreciate you watching. Don't forget to check us out on YouTube, where I upload all the videos. If you are interested in how the story's going and you want to catch up, I've got all the streams posted from day one, walking out of the vault, or actually running into the vault, and till up until now. It's all on YouTube. Vanilla playthrough, non-modded, no creation club playlist. And we also have Instagram Kibbles, K-I-B-B-L-E-S, for some game related content and in real life what I do at work, some of the things that I see that I think are funny, some of the things I see that I think are cool. There's also the Eldest Kibble 67 Facebook. Come check us out on all those. Do the like, the subscribe.